Hi, I'm Josh, and I'm going to show you how to include a background image on your story. The first thing that we'll do is edit the dashboard, go to Options, Change Background, and in this dropdown, we'll choose Image Fill. I can choose a file from my computer. I will pick my landing page background. And just like that, we've added a branded background to our page. Super easy. Now you can use this feature to incorporate your company's own brand or style on any of your stories in Domo.